Okay, kids. I'm counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Shock Mutt 2. Got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
That symbol before?
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not as bright as himself?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Found a tech stash in Section 12. Junking it. Anyone feel the ground shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Thank you.
You're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need. No cores here.
Then let us keep searching.
They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs, a radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Yeah. We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols. I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing. I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are a part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Oh, come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
All right. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined.